So happy Australia Day. Everyone here at BJR is on holidays today, having a well-deserved break, except for Rachel and I. So I thought this would be a good opportunity to come and show you a little bit more of some of the changes that we're going to experience in 2024. Now, on the front under tray, which is the same for the Mustang and the Camaro, they've changed the shape of the skid plates. So it's got this smaller area at the center of the front. This is what they look like last year. You can see how thick that is. It's about 15. And this one has got the end tapered down. The center section is going to be less than 5 mil, or around 5 mil thick, I'm guessing, just looking at it. And the reason for that is because when the car is at massive braking and the front is hitting on the ground, is this, if that's hitting on the ground, close to the ground, not much air can get under it. So the air is forced to go around the bumper, which these Gen 3 cars tends to make the rear of the car unstable. So by allowing some of the air to go through under the front, it gives a good stability under braking. So this is one of the things that they felt would really help the Mustang the most. And because we're keeping the cars as similar as we can, both cars get it. And it'll help the Camaro as well. So it'll give them better stability in the rear of the car under braking. And how we go about manufacturing that is we get a 15 bit of plastic, and then we put it in our machine. We use our Mastercam software, and we machine it down. It's quite interesting, really. So they bolt that bit of plastic down. They machine it all down. You can see all the plastic in the machine. So we have to clean that out once the machine is finished making plastic parts. If we're doing aluminium next, it has a self-cleaner, but you really get in there with a shovel and chip it all out and blow it out. And then you you put your next item in it. So that's the next part of the Gen 3 car that I wanted to explain to you. So hopefully that makes a bit of sense. And when we have a front bar all fitted up, I'll actually show you how it fits on and what difference that will make.